If anyone can help me determine what is keeps growing on my dog. I pulled it off before, thinking it was like a scab or something. And then it grows back. He's only 18 months. It's hard. It's right on the top of him. Right, buddy? Wait, stay. It doesn't really hurt. It doesn't bother him.